Question is given, a square minus b square is equal to 49. We have to find out the value of a and b here. So let's see solution, how we can find out. A square minus b square is equal to 49. We know the formula of a square minus b square. So a plus b times a minus b is equal to 49. Now, first we have to see a factor of 49s. So, factors of 49 is equal to, kya kya hoga? Wo dekh lete hai. 49 is equal to 1 times 49, right? So, we can write here. So, factors of 49, that is 49 times 1, first factor. Second, we can write 1 times 49, right? Next one is 7 times 7. 7 ja 49. Minus 7 times minus 7. So 49. Next one, minus 49 times minus 1. And last one, that is minus 1 times minus 49. Minus 1 times 49. Right? Now we are taking case 1. Case 1, a plus b, a minus b times a minus b is equal to 49 times 1, right? This is case 1. Now, so we when we are comparing this term, then a plus b is equal to 49 and a minus b is equal to 1. Now we are adding this term, a plus a, 2a, plus b minus b, cancel, is equal to 49 plus 1, 50. Therefore, a is equal to 50 by 2 is equal to 25. This is the value of a. And now b, b is equal to a plus b equal to 49. So a plus b is equal to 49. Now a is equal to 25 plus b is equal to 49. Therefore b is equal to 49 minus 25 is equal to 9 minus 5, 4, 4 minus 2, 2. B is equal to 24. So in case 1, value of AB is equal to 25 and 24. Now in case 2, a plus b times a minus b is equal to 1 times 49. Again, we are comparing term, then a plus b is equal to 1 and a minus b is equal to 49. A minus b is equal to 49. We are adding this term, a plus a, 2a plus b minus b cancel, is equal to here 49 plus 1, 50. So a is equal to 50 by 2 is equal to 25, and b is equal to a plus b is equal to 1. And here a is equal to 25 plus b is equal to 1. Therefore b is equal to minus 25 plus 1. B is equal to minus 24. This is the value of b in case 2. So a is equal to 25 and b is equal to minus 24 in case 2. Now in case 3, a plus b times a minus b is equal to, we have to, here 7 ja, case 3rd, that is 7 times 7. So 7 ja 49. Now comparing this term, a plus b is equal to 7. Next term, a minus b is equal to 7, right? We are adding this term, a plus a, 2a plus b minus b cancel, is equal to 7 plus 7, 14. Therefore a is equal to, we can write 14 by 2, 2 7 ja 14 is equal to 7. This is the value of a is equal to 7. Now we have to find out the value of b. So a plus b is equal to 7, and if a is equal to 7, then b is equal to, therefore b is equal to 7 minus 7 is equal to 0. So value of a b is equal to a equal to 7 and b is equal to 0 in case 3. Now in case 4, a plus b times a minus b is equal to minus 7 times minus 7. Minus 7 minus 7, that is 49 multiplication. So a plus b, therefore we can say a plus b is equal to first term minus 7, a minus b second term. So a minus b is equal to minus 7. Again we are adding this term, a plus a, 2a plus b minus b cancel is equal to minus 14. Therefore a is equal to minus 14 divided by 2. 2 7 ja 14. Therefore we can say a is equal to minus 7. If a is equal to minus 7, then value of b, a plus b is equal to minus 7. A is equal to minus 7 plus b is equal to minus 7. Therefore b is equal to 7 minus 7, b is equal to 0. So in case 4, we can write value of ab is equal to, a is equal to minus 7 and b is equal to 0. Now case 5th. Case 5th, a plus b times a minus b is equal to, here we have to find out the value of a plus b, a minus b, minus 49 times minus 1. Now comparing this term, we will get here a plus b is equal to minus 49 and a minus b is equal to minus 1. Now add this term, a plus a, 2a plus b minus b is equal to minus 49 minus 1 minus 50. Therefore a is equal to minus 50 divided by 2. 2 25. A is equal to minus 25. If a is equal to minus 25, if a is equal to minus 25, then b equal to, so a plus b, a plus b is equal to minus 49, a is equal to minus 25 plus b is equal to minus 49. Therefore b is equal to minus 49 plus 25 is equal to minus 24. 9 minus 5 4, and here minus 2, minus 24. So in case 5th, value of AB is equal to minus 25 and minus 24. Case 6, a plus b times a minus b is equal to minus 1 times minus 49. Now therefore we can say here a plus b is equal to minus 1. This is first equation, and next one is a minus b is equal to minus 49. This is second equation. Now adding these two equation, we will get 2a plus a minus, sorry, plus b minus b is equal to minus 50. Therefore a is equal to minus 50 divided by 2, minus 25. A is equal to minus 25. If a is equal to minus 25, then we have to find out value of b. So a plus b is equal to minus 1, a is equal to minus 25 plus b is equal to minus 1. Therefore b is equal to minus 1 plus 25. Therefore b is equal to 24. This is the value of b. So in case 6, value of ab is equal to value of a minus 25 and value of b 24. Now let's verify case 1. Case 1, a plus b, a minus b is a square minus b square is equal to 49, right? Now value of a in case 1, we are taking here case 1 to verify. Case 1, a is equal to 25 and b is equal to 24. Now a square, so 25 square minus b square, 24 square, question mark, 49. Now 25 square, value of 25 square, 625 minus 24 square, so it will come here 576, question mark, 49. Now when we are subtracting this term, we will get here 49 is equal to 49. So we can say LHS is equal to RHS. So value of AB is equal to A is equal to 25 and B is equal to 24. This is the correct solution. Thank you.